folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK in this beautiful little box. If you're watching this video, it needs pretty much no introduction. This is a Keeley Katana Boost, a pedal, well, these days probably made more famous by the one and only Mr. John Mayer. The prices on these original ones went absolutely mental because this is like his secret weapon. It's a lot of guitar players' secret weapon. In a world where distortions and overdrive pedals are most commonly found on guitar players' boards, the clean boost has kind of went under the radar as a lot of guitar players' secret weapon. And there's none more awesome than a Keeley Katana. To a lot of guitar pedal nerds out there like myself, these pedals are instantly recognizable due to the fact the controls on the side. It's a super simplistic, sleek design, and having the control on the side means you're not going to knock it when you have your foot turning on loads of pedals at once. And this pedal, for how simple it is, does a lot. Now, this is the new one. So this features, well, Keeley listen to their artists quite a bit and listen to the people that buy their pedals. This features the original JFET design, the dual JFET design, and it just boosts your signal, essentially, by 20 dB. So think of it as your volume on your guitar, but instead of going to 10, it goes to 20. It adds 20 dB gain boost. It makes everything that little bit more touch responsive and just gorgeous. If you run it on a clean channel, it'll give you an overall volume boost, but if you run it with a little bit of grit, like I'm rocking this PV Classic 20 right now, it'll kind of push it into that next little kind of tonal plateau of saturation and make it kind of harmonically richer. Very dynamic and very responsive to what you're playing. So the volume of your guitar, and when you pick light, it's like nice and kind of. So it's not like an overdrive where it kind of dirties up everything that's hitting it. It kind of just makes everything that bit more wonderful. And with the new one, they've always had like a boost on the sides. So when you push out that control, come on. There we go. It adds 30 dB boost now, but it gives you a little bit of clipping, a little bit of grit, a little bit of gain, like a nice natural kind of valvey overdrive. So, pedal off. Okay to change keys every now and then because you forget what you're doing. It's awesome. It's first thing on a Monday when I'm filming this, so yeah. Tell me that isn't a wonderful tone right there. It's remarkable, isn't it? It's just great. So this is great for pushing the front of an already saturated amplifier. Even if you're a metal guy and you have a JSM 800 or something with not that much grit in it, if you put one of these in front of it, there's plenty of clean boosts on the market, as we all know, but the Keeley Katana has a certain kind of secret sauce to it. Back to regular mode. It just makes everything wonderful. So it can push a very saturated amp into that next level of saturation, or just add a little bit of secret sauce, a secret seasoning, let's say, to your tone. So the volume right now, I've turned the gain boost off, so it's on the regular 20. Let's turn the control down. Beautiful, like aluminium machined control on the side. Compared to the original one, which was just like a little clear like control knob on your guitar, this one looks fantastic and it feels just lovely. So this is it all the way down. There's no output all the way down, I didn't realize that. I haven't turned this pedal all the way up yet because I never used them all the way up, but that sounds great, doesn't it?
Thank you.
quite an intense way of using it. I don't know anyone that uses a katana all the way up, but it sounds fantastic if you want to do that. Another great way to use this pedal is in front of other overdrives. So if you've got a Boss SD1 all the way through to a Klon Centaur, this will kind of push that into the next level of the next realm of gorgeousness. And let's go to a clean sound now. Show you what it sounds like with just a clean tone. Halfway up. So it's boosting the volume on a clean channel. It's not adding any kind of grit or gain. But the way these dual JFETs work within the Katana, it's a different kind of tone as if we were to just turn your amp up. If I were just to turn this PV Katana up to the same level I'm hearing in this room right now, it wouldn't feel the same under your fingertips. It's a hard thing to explain, but anyone out there that knows anything about the Katana know that it's got some kind of beautiful properties. Any compression, but it gives you that kind of that it makes it less more forgiving it makes it more forgiving so because you can hear every note that you're kind of doing, not just because it's louder, because it's just kind of covered in that beautiful Katana. You might think I'm lying, but until you play one and you really listen to it, it's like, yeah, it's something special. So let's try the 30 dB gain boost out on the clean channel. Back to halfway. Am I clipping? Not yet. So this is how much gain you're getting with the boost out. So it's not adding a lot of gain, but there is something there, something more than when it was just out there before. So you better turn it up a bit. That's probably clipping now. Yes, that's clipping, but you know what I mean. Go back to the gain. Dig in, it really gets there. When you don't dig in, it's nice and clean. And again with that boost out. Good rig to it as well. With a bridge humbucker now, this is quite a hot bridge humbucker in this Strat. That's just regular PV. Let's go back to halfway with the boost out. With the boost in, sorry. We'll be right back. It's a great bluesy tone. You can shred on it as well if you want to. Just for reference as well, all this stuff I've been using, PV Classic 20 head. It's not mic'd up. I'm using a two note Torpedo Captor X, which is emulating a, I think it's a Vox cab with Alnico speakers in. Just to give you a purer kind of tone of the Katana instead of having to mic an amp up. But you really have to experience one of these yourself or sitting in front of an amp, because it really kind of takes over the whole room that you're in. It's awesome. And I'm powering it with the T-Rex Fuel Tank Junior, because it's isolated and it's lovely. Let me know what you think of this fantastic little box of joy in the comments down below. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on the Keeley Katana Boost, or any Keeley product for that matter, get your fine self to pmtonline.co.uk. It's all linked in the description box down below. And call yourself, or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We're PMT House of Rock with on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and TikTok. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of this with nice filters on. I've been Dagan and I'll see you next time.